bring them back to my quarters at Fort George and see what secrets they might share. Really? Well, you'd best get after him, then.
You go. I will watch the prisoners.
No, you do it.
Why me?
Because I said so. Now go.
I'll tell you anything you want. Anything, only don't make me
We just
go
have
in
some
there.
Questions for you.
Cross that threshold and I'm a dead man.
There you are, Connor. I was worried you might have gotten lost. Come along, then. What are the British planning?
To march from Philadelphia. That city's finished. New York's the key. They'll double our numbers, push back the rebels.
When do they begin?
2 days from now.
June 18th. I must warn Washington.
You see? That wasn't so very difficult now, was it?
I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course. The other two said the same. It must be true.
You killed him. You killed all of them. Why?
They'd have warned the Loyalists.
You could have held them until the fight was done.
What? And waste precious time and money on their care? What would be the point? They'd given up everything they knew. I'll meet you at Valley Forge.
If your joints excruciate, ears sanguinate, or feet distend and tumor fight, you have but one new and miraculous ointment to turn to. Montgomery's Pure Python Extra.
Keep strong.
Mechanical forging of all dimensions and specifications. Price of meat now.
Stop there, you!
When the summer sun.
Too slow!
Let's go! What you got for me? Ah, you brought me some good pieces. That's worth a letter, to be sure. Here you go, Captain.
I will be back for the rest.
We don't need that one.